Smith fumbles the ball, and it's
the throw on third and 10, and collision.
What replay is all about, they think they got it right.
Well, they're going to do a halfback pass. Pacheco is picked.
Newman being chased. Still has some ground to cover. He got hit.
Did hit right off his helmet. So it's third down, and here's the screen. Die outside, gets shut down.
Outside, that's what Jamie Newman did. Wake Forest in the red zone.
A handoff for Walker. Ooh, unable to.
So something high percentage. We'll see. Dead Johnson looking downfield, and that pass is almost picked off.
Third and 8. It's a handoff, and Dobbins stutter steps, spins free. He'll be dropped
here in the fourth quarter. 9 yards on that one. Langan looking down the field. It's a first down, and the ball comes out.
Riley would rush four. They've got three.
See what they do on third and 8. Toss over the middle's picked.
Throw that date and it picked off.
Rashinho throws an interception into the hands
of high. Tulsa, Oklahoma, one Spencer Tillman. Quick out to Keelan Stone.
This field goal now second and 9. Fields fired short. Crossing route. Dobbins out of the Antonio's hands by trying to play a grinding ball possession game. Not so here. Now an interception. Fields first.
Dreams to see the Lambo and I ran low. I got breadcrumbs like panko and we all go no. Hop in a whip, it's pouring raindrops in the morning, yeah.